I'd ask if he had a good time, but he obviously did.
Darren, I don't know what happened.
What's happened? Are you hurt?
No, I just...
So talk to me, it's okay.
I woke up on the floor in the middle of the village. And I don't know how I got there.
Hey.
Why?
Well, maybe I should take you to hospital. Get you checked out or something.
No, it's nothing like that. I would know if something had happened. I just don't remember. I've got all these questions buzzing around my head. Who was I with? What was I drinking? Was I spiked? I mean, I didn't eat before I went out, so maybe that's why I got so drunk.
We should go to the police then.
And tell them what? I went out clubbing and I woke up in a fur coat in the middle of the village.
You what? I dropped you off at home.
At the door?
Yeah, kind of had to. I mean, you were stumbling around like a baby giraffe. That's why I've come round to check on you.
And why did I go back to the village?
Babe, you shouldn't have come in today. I mean, we shouldn't have come in today.
We can't just close the restaurant, can we?
You missing something?
What are you talking about?
What are you doing with her phone?
She left at the Love Boat last night.
Stop it, Darren. I'm just trying to work things out. A bit of a mad one. But I made a right show of myself, didn't I?
Don't be daft. Seen a lot worse than that boat.
You don't know what time I went, do you?
Not exactly. You was laughing with some women. Judging by their outfits, there was on a hen do or something.
I've got no recollection of that at all.
You nicked a sash and some fairy wings from them.
Did I get a fur coat from them as well?
I'm not too sure. I mean, I went down to get some mixers, and when I come back upstairs, you'd gone, but they stayed. Right, gotta go.
See
you. Steele.
Hey. Don't ask me if I'm okay again.
I'm just worried about you, all right?
I'm worried about myself. Why don't I remember anything, and how did I even get into that state? I don't even feel like I've got a hangover. I just feel really low.
Well, if it continues, we'll go for a checkup at hospital later, all right?
How are you?
Fine. Just trying to figure something out.
Oh, sounds intriguing.
Tell her. She might have seen you.
When I went out last night, I had a bit of a drink.
Oh, whose bed did you end up in?
Oh, no, nothing like that. I blacked out and I woke up in a fur coat in the middle of the village.
Oh, you've not been hurt? Have you been to the police?
No, nothing happened. I just don't know where I went and where I got the coat from. I really need to know because it's freaking me out.
Oh, honey, in a year's time, this will be a funny story that you tell at a dinner party. My advice? Chillax. Put it out of your mind.